A Freestone County woman first reported missing Thursday has been found dead. The Freestone County Sheriff's Office says 23-year-old Danielle Fraga was found last night. They say Fraga ran off the road and she was found by family members dead at the scene, still inside her vehicle. An investigation is underway, but the Sheriff's Office says they are praying for the woman's friends and her family.